Oh, Petit looks at third, comes to the plate. Fastball is lifted to left center and deep. Back goes Young, way back. Manny's being Manny, and the Dodgers lead 2-0. Well, two of them, Ernie Banks and Eddie Matthews. So Manny Ramirez, and the crowd wants him to take a curtain call. Up the steps he comes, and he salutes the crowd right back.
It was before Manny arrived, however, and Dempster just didn't have it tonight. Fly ball hit to left center field, deep, way back, and this one is well up into the bleachers. A home run for Manny Ramirez. And the Dodgers now lead it 5-2. That got out of here like a rocket.
There just aren't a lot of guys in the world who can hit that pitch as far as he hit it.
And that in the air deep to center field. Back goes Edmonds, way back. It is gone, a home run. And it was into that first deck area, and Manny Ramirez hitting his second home run of the series, and the Dodgers now lead it 6-0.
This is the thing with Manny Ramirez, is that you can strike him out his first two at bats, and your third bat go back to the well, go back to those pitches that you're getting him out on, and he makes the adjustment.
And that's exactly what happened. Zambrano just completely had Ramirez's number first two times up.
The 1-1 pitch. Fly ball into left field. Back at the wall. This ball is gone for a three-run home run. Manny Ramirez has just made it a three-run game. The Dodgers are back in it. It's 8-5 here in the fourth. And how did this rally start? With a strikeout. That's the crazy game of baseball, a strikeout, a wild pitch, and all of a sudden an instant rally.
Talk about a wacky game. Brett Myers with three RBIs.
2-2, bases loaded, sixth inning, one out. And a drive to left field, down the line, it is gone. A grand slam home run.
Fastball all night, caught a changeup in the strike zone.
One away. Sidearm breaking ball and a towering drive to left. That goes Bailey's. It is. Pitch.